Filipina Valisila makes United States Open Juniors debut, tough Aussie. Filipina tennis hotshot Valisila is upbeat about her chances when she starts her first ever United States Open Juniors stint on Monday in Manila, against the tough 16, Tyson-year-old from Australia. The 14th, Tyson-year-old says that while she's facing Annalie Polo, who has seen action in several Grand Slam events already, she's on high morale playing the first round considering her impressive showing in the qualifying. Polo, who hails from Canberra, made it to the main draw of the Australian Open, Rice and French Open 1. But she didn't get past first round in all of previous stints. On Saturday, Ila disposed of qualifying top seed Romana Tisoc of Slovakia, 6-3, 6-0, at Harry Lee Stadium fourth win to formally enter the main draw of girls singles competition. Ila became the first Filipino to make the main draw of the United States Open, or any Grand Slam event, since Jason Patronbaum in 1991. Ila, a scholar at Rafael Naval Academy in Mallorca, Spain, converted 6 of 13 break point chances, and has 74 winning percentage on her first serve. The 16-year-old exhausted about 56% of her first serve game, against 50% by Ila, but she could only score on one of 3 break point opportunities. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.